eQuotesForMonday.com has a custom eQuotes templates board available for you. This is where we actually display to the user when they're using the eQuotes configuration tool, the actual templates they can use. So you can have as many templates as you want. So from here you can see we've provided a couple samples, and you can get this board either by adding the view inside of the item view, or also going in through the template gallery inside of Monday.com and looking for eQuotes, and that'll create all of the items that you see here, these boards. But for now, you can see we have a quote template, an invoice template. The most important column on here is going to be the files column. You can only have one Word document in here at a time, and that's key, of course, is it's a Word document. And all it is are these merge fields that you can use, that really all they are is the name of the columns from inside of your Monday.com board. So you can see name, shipping address, the quote number, date, all of that gets carried over automatically when we generate the document. And for line items, you'll notice that we have these tables in here. If you use a table, and you should use a table in order to display this information, but what this does, you can actually automatically spit out as many line items as you want. And the cool thing is you can actually style this inside of Microsoft Word as well to whatever style you want. So if you want different colors, font, or whatnot, you can do that. And same with subtotal, discount, totals, that can either be removed or added or created in your own template, of course, too. And same with terms and conditions, you can create a column for terms and conditions and have that automatically display in here too. And to remove any of the documents, you can simply click on the little X here. You can replace it with a new document if you need to update it. If you need to remove it, it's just like anything in Monday. You can just basically archive the item from the board view.